know when it's ready, when it crowds the surface and you go to stir it, and it has a lot of fizz cup up on top like this, that means it's ready to process and put in the strain and put in the bottles for a secondary fermentation.